programming is making me an app.
Hey, you there! Wanna get someplace else on the planet?
Anakin, drop arrows! Oh! Goober fish! Go! Tell them to take off!
Well, if we can avoid fighting any more hooded strangers, perhaps we'll actually get to Coruscant this time.
Indeed. However, I believe that stranger may have been a Sith Lord.
Fancy that. A personal welcome from Senator Palpatine himself.
Let us quickly explain the situation in Naboo, so my people may finally be saved.
Greetings, Your Majesty. Master Jedi. It is a great gift to see you alive, Your Majesty. With the communications breakdown, we had begun fearing the worst. I'm anxious to hear about the situation on Naboo. Your Highness, would you be so kind as to accompany me to the Senate to discuss the matter there? The Supreme Chancellor Valorum has called for a special session of the Senate to discuss the situation on Naboo. Though, I must be frank, he has little real power, and it is unlikely the Senate will act on the invasion. I believe our best option is for Her Majesty to push for the election of a new Supreme Chancellor who can take control and give us justice. Here we are. These transport ships will take us to the Senate building. I have some prior business to attend to, so I shall go on ahead. Once you're ready, come find me in my office. We shall proceed to the meeting. Until then. There you are. Are you ready to begin the meeting?
Utini!
Utini.
We must do something quickly to stop the Federation.
Order! Order!
Honorable representatives of the Republic, I move for a vote of no confidence in Chancellor Valorum's leadership. decided to go back to Naboo.
Please, Your Majesty, stay here where it's safe.
I take Anakin as my Padawan learner.
Now is not the time for this. Go with the Queen to Naboo and unravel the mystery of the Sith.
Clouded this boy's future is.
Do you really believe we can convince Boss Nass to help us, Your Highness?
What other option is there? I have faith we can convince him.
You should not join a boss like me, sir. He's as stubborn like a Famba.
Encouraging as always, Jar Jar.
My existence has meaning again,
The place has been deserted.
I pray that Boss Nass is still here. Let's visit his throne room.
There's nobody here either. Have they been captured?
Perhaps they have. Or maybe they fled.
Of course, sir. Who can hide them? When in trouble, go to sacred place. Machinics no find them there. Follows me. Found a secret entrance. We should be needing secret key to get in secret place. Misa know it round here somewheres. Here we are. But it looks broken. Use a fix and use to enter secret place.
Talk about using your head.
This is your boss now. Keep this way.
Jar Binks. You better hasten good reason for bringing outsiders to sacred place. Who, sir, this?
I am Queen Amidala.
No. I am Queen Amidala. I am Queen Amidala.
No, I am Queen Amidala.
Dobra Kwikuni Amidala.
I am Queen Amidala.
I am Queen Amidala.
I'm sorry for my deception, but it was necessary to protect myself. If we do not act quickly, all will be lost forever. I beg you to help us.
Maybe we shall be friends.
Let's head to the palace. We must launch an attack on their control ship and confront the Viceroy.
The Gungans will do their part, but if the Viceroy escapes, he will return with another droid army, Your Highness.
That is why we must head to Theed immediately and retake the palace.
What's my part? I want to help!
You help by hiding somewhere safe and staying alive.
Doesn't sound like helping.
Find cover! Quick!
Get to your ships!
You'll be safe there.
My guess is the Viceroy is in the throne room.
But that's my ship!
We'll handle this.
We'll take the long way.
Be on guard, and remember your training, Obi-Wan.
We have company!
Engaging target!
Oh. Droids, Master.
Backup has arrived. Roger, Roger.
Playing with us. Come on, we mustn't let him get away. Quite the leap. My thighs couldn't manage it. Let's find another way to reach him. Barriers are very dangerous. You caught me. Broken. And we shall manually open it.
Roger,
again.
Patience, my Padawan. We will overcome this obstruction.
Raise your lightsaber. A battle resumes.
Obi-Wan, promise. Promise me you will train the boy.
Yes, Master.
Your little insurrection is at an end, Your Highness.
Personally, your occupation here has ended.
After her! This one's a decoy!
Now, Viceroy, we will discuss a new treaty.
General Jaja, we must be making our way to the battlefield. Now, Jaja, we must join the others.
Yes, sir. Misa know where they go. Follow Misa.
Yoo-hoo! We don't need any use helping over here.
All of you, sir. We must hurry, Captain.
We's are going as quick as we's can. We's have noticed some of the Boombas missing. Maybe they fell off the wagon?
Jar Jar, we's must help them to load the wagons. Look around for the Boomers.
Okie day. You's can count on me, sir. Keep this in. Very shiny.
Misa thought that big log would never move. You have found on them all. Well done. Now we are ready for battle.
All done. Times for a well-earned resting.
Gaja, we shall have to get going. Battle awaits. Starting up the shield.
Oh! Sense the shield!
And make a big catapult. It's a bomb-back catapult! Woohoo! It's a pudding kit!
Nearly, but just arrived. Is that mechanics?
R2, let's see what this ship can do.
Let's get in close.
I know we're in trouble. Just hang on.
Our fighters are getting picked off by those vulture droids. We have to do something.
Hear that, R2? They need help.
Those turrets are proving dangerous. We need to take them out.
We can take out those turrets, can't we, R2?
Thank you.
R2. It's working! Outside, we gotta get in to do real damage. Just like racing through Arch Canyon. I'm trying to stop.
Those fighters that make it inside the battle station, target any and all power cores. I repeat, target any and all power cores.
All right, R2, we're looking for power cores. Oops, this is not good.
Ship has been destroyed. Look!
They are broken.
Congratulations on your election, Chancellor.
Together, we shall bring peace and prosperity to the Republic.
What will happen to me now?
The Council have granted me permission to train you.
Yippee!
There's no doubt the mysterious warrior was a Sith.
Always two there are. A master and an apprentice.
Whoa!